To you, what happened to three quarters of the people accused of witchcraft in England?
Drowned, burned, killed.
We were much gentler than you might think. They were acquitted.
Really?
Yeah.
It's also saying the wrong message to witches.
We were apparently rather resistant to the idea of destroying witches in England, and unlike views espoused in so-called books, and I use the word book very loosely, like the Da Vinci Code. It is complete loose stool water. It is arse gravy of the worst kind.
Anyway, he's a blues singer.
Please welcome loose stool water. Very good. Excellent. Well, that particular panful of that material did claim that about 5 million women were burned or hanged around Europe for being witches. There's absolutely no evidence there's anything like as much as that. Probably about 500, probably less in England. And they weren't burned, they were hanged.